Hi, in that lesson, we are going to focus on statistical algorithms and functions to detect color. We are going to know the difference between the color algorithms and black and white algorithms. The statistical algorithms are the most basic algorithms and consist on applying statistical functions to the image pixels. Are commonly used in area ROIs to acquire information about the variations on the image, but are rarely used to classify the pieces under study. The values of error are, among others, the total number of pixels, the pixels with the most and lowest gray color value, the mean green color value, or the ROI histogram. Previously, to introduce the functions to detect color, must be said that for some of them, color cameras must be used instead of monochrome cameras. Some processing softwares can work with both color and monochrome image. If we work with monochrome image, we can work with the algorithms studied previously. But if we want to work with color image, new algorithms have to be used similar to OCR algorithms. The preprocesses in color image are similar to monochrome image, but working in the three RGB channels. The most important preprocess is the color correction filter, and it is almost ever used with color correction coefficients algorithms, which improve the image illumination. Both operations working together let improve the illuminations of the image in each RGB channel. To perform the operations, a determined hue must be used. On the image on the slide, the background is modified turning it into the deeper black. There are also other color detection algorithms, such as color coefficients corrections, spatial color detections, color detections, color difference, and highlights detections. The color detection algorithm is a function that shows the quantity of color pixels on percentage regarding to the ROI and the name of the color. The color shown must be taught previously to the system according to bit resolutions and distance parameters. The bit resolutions indicates the number of bits for each channel we will work with while distance parameter determine the size of color space, so we can work with the same color with different hue. It is advisable to work with a bit resolutions of 7 or 8 bits per channel. On the image on the slide can be seen how the function works, provided in the colors that the system has learned. The spatial color detection functions uses the same databases as color detection functions and can work with the same colors created. The difference between them is that the spatial color detections give information about the quantity of colors learned by the system, but there weren't the spatial information about the colors. The spatial color detection functions give as a result a new monochrome image with different gray color level for each color. The new image can be processed with the monochrome algorithms described in previous lessons. On the image on the slide can be seen how the new image is obtained in gray level color. Color difference functions is different from the spatial color detections and color detections, because the functions works with homogeneous colors. That functions cannot segment colors, but compare homogeneous colors with a database created previously. The functions shows as a result the difference between the color select and the memory color. On the image on the slide, can be seen how the functions works with a predetermined red color. The image and the photographs used have been taken from Pixabay. That is all statistical algorithms and functions to detect color as a processing operations. Thank you for your attention.